What's going on, guys? It's your boy. It's your boy, Jenny Metcalf 2199 here. Thank God John's not here at the moment. Coming alongside of the kids. Kylie, stop rocking the car seat. Wanda. Wanda.
What?
Say hello.
Hello.
We're 58 years old because our birthday was yesterday. That's a good intro, Lisa. And the camera woman for today, Lisa. Who said fuck? Anyway, we are headed off to my first game. Of course, all footage belongs to her. Hello.
To me?
No, her. Because she will be recorded. So, without further ado, guys, let's enjoy this ride for the Bulls and the Barons. Let's go, Bulls!
A year from now, you'll be happy you started today. I bring you the dream chasers.
Oh, get it. Be in Vegas, nigga.
Come on, John.
Yeah.
Alright, so we just got home. We are relaxing. Wanda, will you shut the hell up? She's burnt. I'm in pain.
I'm burnt to a fucking crisp.
Wearing cleats brand new on your first day game. Bad decision.
Not a good idea.
Bad decision. What else? WrestleMania's on in the background, so we're getting ready to watch WrestleMania. That's why I'm going to end this vlog before WrestleMania comes on, night two.
Yeah.
Next week, I don't know who we play, but we play somebody again. I hope you guys did enjoy this.
Are you doing tomorrow's or no?
Hers? I might. And I might throw in a little bit of Dave and Buster's clip at the end of this. So if you guys are watching this, stay tuned to the end. And you might see some Dave and Buster's. I don't know. Because I still had to edit that vlog. So I don't know.
When he gets this up, we're going to wish Kylie good luck on her first game.
Yeah. Wish Kylie good luck. We are 1-0. I've got a walk and a strikeout. Girls! Walk and a strikeout today. I got hit by a pitch technically in a strikeout. Strikeout swinging. Not a good way to start the season. But it is.
He got hit the first time up.
Bro. That hurt. And you can see in that video, you already saw it, me go up to the umpire and be like, I did get hit, right?
it was
shocking at first, and I'm like, I'm selling it a little bit. I'm like,
I kind of overreacted a little bit there, bud.
But I shall see you guys next week. Next video should be out on Wednesday, and there's a minute till WrestleMania. So if you're new here, subscribe. Lisa, we got Back to the Yard coming up next month. Should be lit. I'm going to promote that in every single video. I am sponsored. Yes, I am sponsored. And I'm going to mute this before I get copyrighted claimed. Because now we're talking loud. And there's no reason why they should be talking loud. But I'm sponsored. So if you go down in the description below, Raise Energy Drink, Raise Sports, repsports.com. Use promo code JohnnyMac at checkout to save 15% on your orders. They have everything.
Yeah,
energy drinks, protein shakes, apparel, everything. Go to the description, check it out. Also down in the description is my merch. Help me out.
Go check it out or else.
Yeah, help me out. Check out the merch so I can continue to book guys like Grimm at future shows.
You just threw your bone at the baby.
And we shall see you guys next week and in the next video. My tooth hurts. I hit my head. Off camera. And I can't hear. So we're out. Lisa, say goodbye.
Peace out, guys.
Hey, thing on the line right now.
Right now.
Hey, thing on the line right now.
Now.
Hey, thing on the line right now.
Now.
Hey, thing. And they think on the line right now.
Right now.
Hey, thing on the line right now. Can't waste no time right now. Tryna pull up with my top down. We supposed to the quick Glock rounds. Heard these fuck niggas talking down. Don't act tough, I'm not brown. I'll still get a nigga gunned down. Hey, thing on the line right now. Can't waste no time right now. Tryna pull up with my top down. We supposed to the quick Glock rounds. Heard these fuck niggas talking down. Don't act tough, I'm not brown. I'll still get a nigga gunned down. My comrades on right now. Ain't nothing but a call man down. I'm just playing with them bands right now. Can't look back, I'm up now. All in, no bluff right now. Why these fuck niggas tough?